Holy Bible, First Book of Kings, Chapter 14, Verse 21. And Rehoboam, the son of Solomon, was king in Judah. Rehoboam was 41 years old when he became king, and he was king for 17 years in Jerusalem, the town which the Lord had made his out of all the tribes of Israel, to put his name there. His mother's name was Naamah, an Ammonite woman.